forward. And remember, as you pass someone, you know, God can, you're a blessing from God. You are one of his servants. And if you can just do a little bit, you'd be surprised. Hand them a sandwich or do anything for them. How wonderful that they would feel just that you took the time out, or just take the time out just to listen. Hello, how are you? Just take the time out to listen and stop, because listening to God's children is a beautiful thing. You know, a lot of times we don't hear anymore, and we don't want to listen, or we don't have time. And that compassion is very important to a person. It can mean life and death. So I'm going to close today, and I will see you next week, and saying, God, take care of your children. I know you walk beside them. Some of them fell alone, and some of them told me that they're starting to come back to you because they have seen that you have sent one of your servants out there, very humble, to be there for them, not to look over them, not to look beyond them, but to be there with them during their times of crisis, and to turn around and be either nourishment or just that listening ear to them. And I hope, God, that you help me continue to be humble to your people and send me in a direction that you need me to be. Through Christ that I pray unto you, God. Amen.